Go and see the foreman. There's another run planned for tonight.
I'll go bring the wagon and meet up with you later.
Thank you kindly.
You won't be thanking me when you hear what he's got planned.
About time you showed up. Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys.
We're to steal from a Yank camp itself.
That's right.
You sure about that?
Thanking me when you hear what he's got planned.
About time you showed up. Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
That's right.
You sure about this?
It's not my business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not. Hiding in New York, the last I heard. Trying to keep a low profile. What, on account of him not wanting to go back to jail and all?
All right, I'm here.
Look what we found!
He was creeping around the camp, all suspicious-like.
Must be a Yank spy.
Nah, he's something else. Something special. Isn't that right, Haytham? Church told me all about you.
Then you should know better than this.
You're not really in a position to be making threats, are ya?
Not yet.
Thank you. Once you've dealt with these louts, meet me in New York.
What? You mean to just leave? Now?
If you can't handle a couple of mercenaries, then we've really no business working together.
Unbelievable.
Thank you. bear a bite for us, we'd be in your debt, sir. These two chase us and beat us when they can.
Evening, Connor. I see you made it here in one piece.
Recovered from your beating, then?
Benjamin Church is held up on an abandoned brewery on the waterfront. We should be done with this by sunrise.
Good. I would like to have those supplies returned as soon as possible.
Of course. I wouldn't want to keep you from your lost cause. Come along, then. Follow me.
Tell me something.
Hmm?
You could have killed me when we first met. What stayed your hand?
Curiosity. Any other questions?
What is it the Templars truly seek?
Order. Purpose. Direction. No more than that. It's your lot that means to confound with this nonsense talk of freedom. Time was. The Assassins professed a far more sensible goal. That of peace.
Freedom is peace.
Oh no. It's an invitation to chaos. Only look at this little revolution your friends have started. I have stood before the Continental Congress and listened to them stamp and shout. All in the name of liberty. But it is just noise.
And this is why you favor Lee?
He understands the needs of this would-be nation far better than the Jobinels who profess to represent it.
It seems your tongue has tasted sour grapes. The people have made their choice, and it was Washington.
The people chose nothing. It was done by a group of privileged cowards seeking only to enrich themselves. They convened in private and made a decision that would benefit them. Oh, they might have dressed it up with pretty words. That does not make it true. The only difference, Connor, the only difference between myself and those you aid is that I do not feign affection. Hold a moment. Church, you clever bastard.
What is it?
I was hoping I could wave you past the guards, but he's replaced most of them with men I don't know. Well, I should be able to pass without arousing suspicion, but you...
No. We do this together or not at all.
Then what do you propose?
I will find a guard who is off duty and take his uniform.
Very well. I will wait here, then.
Of course you will.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you like me to come along and hold your hand, perhaps? Provide kind words of encouragement? That should suffice. Follow me.
Hold, strangers. You tread on private property. What business have you here?
The Father of Understanding guides us.
You I recognize, not the savage.
He is my son.
Tasted of the forest fruits, did you? Off you go, then.